Hello everyone, greetings from Sanatan Dharam College, Ambala, Kent. In the previous tutorial, we have already created a video of 3 slides which is known as introductory video. So in this tutorial, we will learn how to publish your created animated video directly on the YouTube. For this, we will check on the YouTube link which is available on the right side under the publish link. Here I will click on the publish and YouTube link is available at the 4th place in the list, that is this. After that, I will click here and the upload page to upload the video on the YouTube channel will appear. So here we have 3 steps which we have to perform in order to publish our video on the YouTube directly. The first step is we will have to add our YouTube channel here on this place. For this, we have to click on the plus sign. After that, we have to select our Gmail account on which already YouTube channel has been created. So here I will select my college channel on which we will upload our video directly. So after choosing this, it will ask for the permission whether I want to give this page the access to upload a video on the college page. So here I will allow. So here on the very first step, my account is added on which I want to upload the video. So here it will ask for the permission whether I want to create it a public, unlisted or private. So here I will select public and I will press next button. So here the second step will appear in which some of the details has been asked. So here I will write introduction video. So it wants to add some description. So here I will add the description that this is a sample video. And I will save this text. In the category, I have to tell which category this video will fall. So here I will select education. Again, it will ask for the privacy. I am selecting here as public and then I will press next button. So last step is whether you want to incorporate the watermark or not, because we are using the free version. So we have to show the brand name. And the second step is to choose the quality. Of course, because in the free version, I cannot select full HD video. So here I will select only HD video. And then I will simply click on the upload portal. So this page is directly uploading the video on the YouTube channel. So it is giving me an information message that congratulations, your cartoon have been published successfully. We will notify you by the email address. So the email address which I have provided here while login, at that email address they will send me the email that I have uploaded my YouTube video, my animated video on the YouTube, and there is the way where I can watch my video which has been already published.
Greetings from Sanatan Dharam College, Ambala, Kent. Welcome to the introductory video. In this tutorial, we will learn about the online education. Thank you very much for watching this video. So it will take some of the time, whether 2 to 3 minutes, to upload your video on the YouTube. So in the next tutorial, I will show you how the video is uploaded on the YouTube and how we can check on our email ID.
Thank you so much for watching this tutorial.